CCTV camera and public address system, college website are regenerated to be more vivacious to execute the wish of Shriram citizens. To cater to the realistic needs of the students, the laboratories were instituted with modern and sophisticated equipments, machineries for the tune of rupees 5 crore 65 lakhs. Automobile engineering department with the tune of 1 crore 26 lakhs and 708 rupees for a worth of laboratory equipment and machineries were enriched to fulfill the needs of the students. Similarly, computer science engineering department for a tune of 80 lakh 68 thousand, electrical and electronics engineering 80 lakh 75 thousand, electronics and communication engineering department equipped with 72 lakhs and 59 thousand worth of equipment and machineries, mechanical engineering department for a worth of 1 crore 28 lakhs worth of machineries, equipment and gadgets were fulfilling the expectations of the students. Chemical engineering department is fulfilled with all the day-to-day equipment and machineries for a tune of 77 lakhs. For a tune of 5 crore 65 thousand is being benevolently spent by the management to fulfill the expectation and needs of the students. Microsoft computer agreement for all Microsoft products, Oracle database system, IBM Rational Rose, National Instruments LabVIEW and Model Sim and many other licensed system software and application software worth more than 40 lakhs are the precise facilities of the computer division. The internet facility was upgraded from 4 Mbps leased line wired connectivity to 20 Mbps 1:1 leased line RF connectivity this year. 970 computer systems of best configuration and more than 50 printers are available to meet the requirements of the students of the computer engineering division. To cater to the desires of the students, the computer center is kept opened up to 6 p.m. to upgrade the knowledge and practical skills of the students. The students and faculty members were provided with a well-established and fully outfitted library to learn and relearn and to equip themselves to acquire the knowledge. Total number of titles 13,001, total number of volumes 32,680, cost of books 82,18,000, number national journals 52 numbers for a worth of 1,49,000, international journals of IEEE, ASME, elsewhere, JGATE for a tune of 10,475 rupees are being purchased and spent for the welfare of the students. Library membership with Anna University, Delnet is also available. We have the entire NPTEL web-based and video learning materials of IIT Chennai for the benefit of the faculty members and the students. To groom our professionals in all-round activities and to be physically fit, the physical education department is well furnished for a tune of rupees 40 lakhs to provide to make the students more energetic and efficient. The women's hostel accomplishes the needs of women students eminent from the other districts and states by providing secured and safe environment to 150 students with 20 rooms. The total built-up area of 1,718 square meter with all built-in facilities meets the prerequisites of the hostel inmates. The men's hostel congregate to the requirements of the men students coming from all around Tamil Nadu by providing a pleasurable accommodation to 170 numbers of students with a total built-up area of 1,923 square meter. We proudly declare our hostel is a conducive and comfortable home away from home. To enrich and strengthen the teaching-learning process, we have to have the faculty-student ratio of 1:15 in all departments as per the Anna University prerequisite. The present staff-student ratio is 1:12.3. Heads of departments of all the branches are doctorates and the Anna University Inspection Committee members very well appreciated our college during their recent visit of affiliation for this effort during the latest visit. We have 108 fully qualified faculty members in various specializations, including 9 professors with doctorates, 36 faculty members pursuing PhD. We have 78 technical and administrative staff members for the effective functioning of the college. Results of the 2011-2015 batch, Mechanical Engineering Department have produced 82% results, EEE produced 76.47%, ECE produced 79% of the results, Automobile Engineering produced 91.5%, Computer Science Engineering produced some 95% of results, IT department produced 94.4%. The chemical engineering department produced centum result, 100% result. We appreciate you all. For today's 19th graduation day function, 401 undergraduate and postgraduate students who have completed their courses successfully are being to be bestowed with their degrees, which include 4 university ranks out of 50 university ranks. Special applause to the university rank holders. It is the right time to record with proud that our students have secured 82 university ranks, including 8 gold medals, and we have shaped 9,109 dynamic engineers and technocrats to the society from the inception of Shri Ram Engineering College. Our alumni spread globally and occupied premier positions in all around positions. University ranks for the current academic year: Raghavan, M.E. Sim, attained first rank with a CGPA of 8.71, graduated with first class with distinction. Special applause to Mr. Raghavan. Ms. Agnes Regitta, M.E. St., attained 18th rank with a CGPA of 8.75, graduated with first class with distinction. Lalit Kumar V. belongs to B.Tech Chemical Engineering Department, acquired 22nd rank with a CGPA of 8.83, graduated with first class with distinction. Kirtana P., Electronics and Communication Engineering Department, got the 47th rank with a CGPA of 8.79, graduated with first class with distinction. Academic achievements of the staff members: staff members produced 100% results, 47 members. Staff members produced 90% results in analytical subjects, 18 members. All these faculty members are recognized and motivated with certificate during the college day function. Faculty pursuing higher studies: 34 faculty members from all the departments are pursuing their PhD. With the enriched knowledge attained and acquired by the faculty members and the committed team of Shri Ram Engineering College, we consistently and continuously updating and upgrading our sons and daughters, our own budding engineers, to be readily employable engineers by providing skill training, motivational lectures, association activities, conferences, guest lectures, industrial visits, in-plant training, and various extra and co-curricular activities organized at appropriate time intervals every semester. To provide avenues for the downtrodden and to identify the premier minds, the students are provided with government scholarships to 1,265 students for a tune of 1 crore 15 lakhs. It is being arranged and organized through our office, and 1,265 students got benefited out of this. In addition to the government scholarship, Shri Ram Educational Trust announced so many meritorious educational scholarships. Shri Ram Educational Trust is benignly rendering and committing for the development of the society. The management is motivating the downtrodden, remote rural area people by introducing merit scholarship for their upliftment. The following is the Shri Ram Educational Trust scholarship: 50% fee waiver. 25 DOT students got 9,67,500 rupees, and 100% fee waiver students of 16 numbers, they have got 4,47,500 rupees. Management student, 50% fee waiver one candidate and 100% fee waiver three candidate for a tune of 3,35,000 is being benevolently contributed for their upliftment. Staff members' wards have been also motivated and given with trust scholarship. A total tune of 18,15,000 is being benevolently spent by the Shri Ram Educational Trust for 48 students' promotion. So for the second year, a total amount of 3 lakhs is being spent for 29 students. A total Shri Ram Educational Trust merit scholarship is for 36 students, 8,90,000. A net total amount of 27 lakhs is spent for the student promotion for 84 students. Paper presentation and participation by the student, only the unique is being presented. We feel honored and present humbly. Our student Magesh, Automobile Engineering, Sabarish, Automobile Engineering, and Arvind, RECE, presented papers in 17 conferences and symposia and won prizes worth rupees 1.5 lakhs. And Mr. L. Magesh, Uttam Sharma, S. Dinesh, K. Arun Kumar, and Mr. Arun of Automobile Engineering Department participated in various national level project contests and hosted by KPIT Pune between 28th to 30th January, and they were honored with Promising Innovators Award. Our trust was kind enough to donate their expenses, and the students demonstrated the engineer's score in the venue. In addition, they have secured the first position in the quest held at Birla Institute of Technology, BITS Pilani, KK Birla at Goa campus. Department of Chemical Engineering, number of students participated. All other engineering department students also participated and in various symposia and seminar and acquired medals and credits, and they bring laurels to the institution. Thank you for the students' contribution of the present candidates. Our acknowledgements. These achievements are attainable by the students and staff members only because of the untiring leadership and the inspiration by our Honorable Chairman, renowned secretary, and the renowned trustees, and well-experienced guidance and governance extended by the Board of Trustees. Thank you very much, please, for this contribution for the welfare of the institution. My sincere thanks to all the heads of departments, staff members who have committed themselves in the noble teaching profession for a distinctive route to build the future professionals, the engineers and the technocrats. My thanks to all the sustaining services extended by the office nucleus faction affiliates for their timely exertion in official implementation to all my staff members and the student members. Special thanks to the entire, all the campus leading officials. Students and parents are our prime ambassadors. The achievements are amalgamated only by the commitment made by the dearest loving sons and daughters of Sri Ram Engineering College citizens. Thank you one and all. The determined work extended by every employee of Sri Ram Engineering College is highly appreciable and commendable. My special congratulations to all the achievers and the graduates. The Sri Ram Engineering College is reaching the public only by the press and media personnel. Thank you for your genuine service towards our institution. We never ever forget our alumni, and remarkable thanks to the alumni of Sri Ram Engineering College who are spreading the name and fame of Sri Ram Engineering College to the global heights. We feel honored by your unique service to the society and your unique contribution to the society. Thank you, alumni. My special thanks to the employer of all the premier organization of Sri Ram Educational Institution who have extended the other supports. My special thanks to the placement opportunity extended by the placement officer and the head to our Sri Ram citizens. My specific and special thanks to the young and dynamic placement head and his team. The team members' services are endorsed for their cooperation and the other contributing works. I extend my sincere thanks to the public who are directly or indirectly supporting us in all the endeavors of the institution promotion and extended cooperation for the Sri Ram Engineering College endeavor. Thank you one and all. Thank you, please.
It's a very momentous occasion. I mean, to be part of this 19th graduation day ceremony. I think it's a privilege and honor for me to be here among all of you. So, lot of meaning to it, lot of value to it. I think your parents are here, your family is here. All of you should be proud of this momentous occasion. Extremely delighted to be part of this occasion. So, I just wanted to touch upon a topic which each one of you would be of use to you, which is basically the purpose of life. On this occasion where you are transitioning from a student, you have been graduated, now you are getting into the society as a qualified professional, it's very important that we all understand the purpose of life. I hope all of you would appreciate the fact that each one of the creation in the universe has a purpose in life. So if you look at it, universe is so complex, so amazing, so vast, where everything has a meaning to it, everything has a reason for its existence. So that is the intent, that gave me a thought. Let me spend some time on this so that we all try to understand and relate to it. What is the meaning of life? What is the purpose of this existence?